in the basement of the Robert Menzies building at Monash University. I knew it was going to happen eventually.